I went to Jim Steinmeier, this amazing illusion designer, and I said, what if we tried this particular technique you taught me about a decade ago? He said it could work, but only if someone could actually deliver it. We found these remarkable people, and I walk in, and a wooden version of the carpet was flying around their scene show. Describe what we did for the carpet in Seattle?
It was a mattress on a stick. It was not pretty. No offense to anyone, it was what the budget was, it was what we set out. We knew that we weren't gonna do that. We had to have pretty pictures around the carpet on a stick.
but it was a...
It was a mattress on a stick.
Mattress on a stick. I knew I could do better. I went to Jim Steinmeier, this amazing illusion designer, and I said, what if we tried this particular technique you taught me about a decade ago? He said it could work, but only if someone could actually deliver it. We found these remarkable people, and I walk in, and a wooden version of the carpet was flying around their scene show. Every single thing on the stage is moving right around you. And then this carpet is flying, and you're 17 feet in the air.
Yeah. It's just the most perfect idea of what that scene should be. And people gasp when we're in the air. They cry as we land, and that's the best part.
The carpet was the big problem. And I thought, well, here we go. We're home free. We've got it.
What?
their Sinja, was flying around their Sinja, was flying around their Sinja.